Ukrainian village northeast of Brovary, Velyka Dymyrka. The owner's picking through the rubble. Can you imagine? You have to go back to your home and pick out what few things didn't burn or explode.